I still don't know where he's gone, but I know he's definitely gone. It's been months, although it feels like forever. All I'm doing is waiting, but that's all I can do. I never knew losing one person could make you feel like you've lost everything. Everything has changed. Life has become meaningless. At times, I think I should just give up on waiting, but I can't. Who do you turn to when you've got no one? Loneliness has turned to madness, and the madness turns to frustration. The only way through this is to remind myself he's never coming back.